the new thing which was not present in any of the exhibitions I have seen so far. It is a good idea that a huge collection of information has been gathered by almost all the students, and the arrangement of exhibition is very good because each and every student has been given a chance to express himself, to give some information about his or her project. That is a very good idea which was found nowhere else. So I want to give blessings and congratulations to the principal, director and all the teachers as well as parents. Very much thankful to you, all of you.